Oh, hello guys, I'm Master Ant, and let's get back to some Fallout 4. Let's go back to radiation. So you want me to get radiated? Okay. I guess let's do it. Let's see what you do. So okay, we'll have to go. Okay, so I just need to get sick and try not to die. I think the bomb was radiated here. Yep. Well, we're gonna sit here for like a while. I'm actually gonna see if I can't eat stuff. Plus 2 rads. Plus 2 rads, plus 2 rads. Plus 5 rads. Plus 2, plus 2 rads. You could call it, ooh, plus 9 rads. Minus, no, I'm trying to get rads. I'm not trying to take away rads. Okay, plus 2 rads. Right away. And some of those. That's some of these. Finish that off. Okay, how much rad am I at now? I'm at 110, but I need over 600. Explosives 25 or higher. Oh, 18 rads. Okay, I'll make this easier. Plus 20 rads a second. You now have radiation poisoning. Visit a doctor to take a rad rate solution. Slow your radiation level. You can also protect yourself. Blah, 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 blah. I think this is what I did originally too. 253. I need 600. So, how's your guys' day? Is it going good? Yay, nay, maybe say. Well, I hope you watching this makes it go amazing. Radiation level has increased. I think I just broke 400. Yeah, okay, I just need 200 more. Yeah, I've been doing YouTube on the 10th of May. I'll be doing YouTube for about 2 years now. I started back in May 10th, 2014. And I like doing YouTube. Like being able to help people, hopefully, is amazing. Okay, let me just like get some more. Oh God, okay, where is this girl at? And why can I not see a thing? But yeah, I do YouTube to help people out, and hopefully I'm achieving that goal. I really hope I am. All I wanna do is help people. Help people. All I wanna do is help people. too tired to be snide. I'm tough, girl. Short power. Oh my god, please don't tell me you're gonna kill me. I have, right away, so it's good. What the fuck? I'm alive, yes. Did I grow a third arm? That's not a side effect, that's a plus. Oh, sweet. I wonder why. I'll bring back a 20. I'll bring back a 20 mines for you, baby. You better give me some money. See, what you do to, you know, what you do to, get through a minefield is don't go through a minefield. It's as simple as that. That's how you not go to not. Oh, what the fuck? Am I crippled? No, I'm good. Okay. Yeah, but it's as simple as that. Don't go in the minefield. Awesome. Well, let's wait until 10 hours should be good. I'm gonna just lay back and wait. Called it. Nah, fool, I don't need anything. Let's go, fool, let's go. Alright. Okay. I'm just a little bit more comfortable in that sure home coming in though. Partner, coolest drinks in the capital wasteland. Who wants some of the boy, son? Who wants some of the boy? Oh, I just killed one of my kind. I'm sorry, worker. He was actually my servant. You know, I am Master Ant. That was a worker ant. I am so sorry. Sweet. Nuka-Cola for my face. Let me save the game before I die. And I said Nuka-Cola for my face. Let me save the game right when I die. I letter from Vault-Tec. I'm not gonna read that. Don't understand how that survived the apocalypse, but okay. This place seems like it's holding up. Springville School, and that place is closed. And I said, hey, yay, yay, yeah, I don't want to die tonight, yeah. And I said, yeah, please don't kill me. I'm sorry you guys have to, like, get tortured in my I'm sorry for my personality, guys. I'm not even paying attention to anything that's shooting me. I'm just trying to get it and get back. Okay. And I said, hey, yeah, hey, hey, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. And I said, yeah. What's going on? Oh, not much, you know, just like survived nuclear war. Wandering through the wastelands. Like a doofus trying to get to pace, fill the mines, you know, for science. You're wrecked, Nub. Oh, you got decapitated by my shotgun. And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, I got enough bullets for two clips. And I got a whole bunch of that. I kind of don't like this game because of the sorry, unprofessional. I don't like the repair system in this game. It just seems it's tedious, you know. It just takes up your time. Plus, you have to have like. Ooh, hold up. Oh, trunk is empty. Hold up. No, I could have sworn. Oh, hello. That lags by itself. Alright. And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I said, hey, please don't kill me yet. Yo, dude, don't disturb your neighbors, man. You can't rapid fire in this game like you do in other games. Seven, two. Yeah, dude, I'm going up to seven. That's gonna be. There you go. Nope, no. Damn it. Hey, excuse my language. Hada. 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 Sorry? Okay. Hada. 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 If I remember correctly, this is a trap. But, oh well. I don't remember correctly. I'm a disgrace. I'm pretty sure I remember, like, some place where rocks fell down. Like, a place just like that. Well, anyhow. Is that ready? Activated. Let's sneak up on this fool. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Oh crap, there's multiple. Rob! Rush! Rush him! Rush the traitor! Dude, you're getting beat to death by a lead pipe and you had a gun. Use that to. Hata! No, no, get, what you doing, get back here. Oh, I killed him by shooting him in the leg, my bad. Not you might be dead. Now let me repair this hunting rifle with this hunting rifle. And we should be dandy. I don't quite remember how far away. This entire episode, just me fighting a mole rat. I'm sorry, let me say that in order. A dog, a mole rat, and some raiders. That was this entire episode, am I right? Might need to make my episodes longer. Probably to 25 minutes instead of 20. Maybe, I'm not sure. Oh, if I remember correctly, there's a sniper in this place. And also, this army needs mimes. They're quite hard. Yeah, there's a sniper up there. Yeah, this army mines are extremely hard in this game, I remember now. I've actually been doing that. I see one. Nope. Fast fingers, bruh. You think you can stop me? No. Oh, crap. Okay. That one almost didn't work. Oh, no. Oh, God, what is happening? This fool has a sniper, it ain't fair. Come on, hit him. Please. I have my... Oh, screw you, you stupid aiming douche. See, I hit him. And you were Vats, dude. You're supposed to be... Oh, I killed him. It's official. I'm better than Vats. Am I still crippled? Son of a bee. Oh my god, I forgot. Oh my god, I keep forgetting. Why do I keep forgetting? I guess I figured that it's his base. Why would he have mines in his base? Oh my god! I'm alive. How am I alive? Oh, I'm taking all your stuff, man. Well, you're kind of dead already, but... I think if you sleep, your limbs get healed. Let me sleep. Yeah, it worked. I'd be smart. I'd be really, really smart. I killed you from like 50,000 feet away, Arkansas. Give me that sniper rifle, son. Oh, you douche. Right there? Yeah! Give me all your stuff, fool. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is go to that stupid playground and I'm gonna bounce up out of this douche canoe place because screw, I had a mini heart attack because screw this place, you know? Well, I get to return. Are you sure I get to return? Actually, I'm gonna get some more mines because she said I can sell them for a good price. And I actually need caps, like a lot of them. So I'm gonna get as many mines as possible. I see one. Oh, okay. I get a swimming pool. Nope. Suck a dong. You're a douche. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hello, boop. Boop. Ooh, let's check what's up in here. And, I hear. And I'll end the episode when I get back to Moria. I do a, shiza. That thing exploded. Anyways, I do an episode, I do a quest per episode, no matter how long. So like every episode, there's gonna be a quest, a completed quest in it. There's so much rad roaches, and now they're extinct. Oh, you're still alive. Yo, hidden safe. Bottle cap. Scope 44 mag. Yo, what is this? Gognak, the barbarian. It's now mine, so, melee weapons increase by one. Oh, you're right here. Die. P Warbook. I'm just gonna take that because it stands out. Guantanamo stick. All of this. Okay. Okay, Okay. Let's return to Moria. Wait, I see more mines. Nope. Poop. I believe that's all the mines. Yes, I quite believe that. Now let's go to Moria. Yes, I cleared the mines. And now we wait. You find extreme more minutes in your containers and you know where to scramble for. Oh, that was awesome. Moria. I think I get it, Moria. Moira?
My very own landmine!
Yeah. Don't activate it. Every girl ever. Just jump up and down on it. if that was me, I would have picked that. Well, I killed the sniper before I got down, so.
Terrible things, of course, but it's easy to make.
Oh yeah, I forgot you make yourself. Bottle cap mine. Ooh. What the fuck?
Here, for your services, I've saved up quite a few stim packs. Of course, you may need them. We still got two more chapters to go.
Okay, well, that's it for this episode, guys. Hope you guys liked this video. Smash that like button. I'm sorry it was a little bit longer, but I'm gonna start going with one, like, quest an episode, so. Some quests might take a couple of, like, two episodes, but. Oh well. If you guys like this video, check out my channel for more videos, and you might like some. If you like what you see, then hit that subscribe button. Okay, guys, I gotta go. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.